Hey, what's up, folks? I hope you're doing well. So this is all about camping and one wheeling and how I go about charging the one wheels, and then how the one wheel is actually such a great tool for my camping experience. Stick around if that's something that interests you. Camping. Is there a better way to recharge one's soul than spending time in nature? Something about visiting the forest that allows us to see our worries and problems for the bullshit human creations they truly are. But as healthy as it is to remind ourselves of how little we truly need in the end to live a happy and fulfilling life, there's some things in our modern world that I'm just not willing to give up. One of those being my one wheel. And its usefulness has never been more apparent than when I'm out camping. Look at the size of this thing, right? And it can do so much while you're out here. Like grabbing water from the water tap, or taking the garbage to the dumpsters, or even just the general errands that you do running back and forth from the beach all day. Those things have become that much more easy and fun with the one wheel. You know, bikes are just like, they're really awkward. You need a bike rack or something just to carry it. I'm at the point now where I think I'm ready to leave my bike at home. I always bring it just as backup, just in case. And I've done that about 5 camping trips now. And I'm at the point personally where I don't ride my mountain bike when I come camping. I do all the trails, do everything that everyone else does with the one wheel. And then because I have a 3-year-old, when she gets tired on her little scooter, I just push her around with the one wheel. Not great for my cardio per se, but so fun. See, just for instance, right now, I just have to run back to the campsite to get some more snacks for the family. And before, that kind of would have been a pain in the ass, but now I'm just like, I'll do it. Hands up. Let me do it. And it makes things just, I don't know, I guess that much more enjoyable is what I'm saying. It just makes, it gives you a little bit more joy, especially when you have 3 kids demanding your time, and it's not always that easy to find joy in all situations, even though, I mean, obviously that's what you want to do and that's the best thing you can try to do. All I'm saying is the one wheel makes it easier to find that joy. So obviously when you bring a one wheel camping, you need to have a mobile charging solution. So here's mine. So the first part of my setup is this big ass dry cell deep cycle battery. Deep cycle is the key when it comes to your camping batteries. I'm not an expert, but from what I understand, that just means that you can, it's more designed to be depleted and then recharged versus your car battery, which doesn't really like to be depleted the full way. Moving on, then I got the 600 watt pure sine wave inverter. So pure sine wave, supposed to be better for the battery life of your one wheel. And then I got 600 watts, which is kind of overkill, but that will charge both my XR and Pint at the same time. If you had like 2 XRs, I'm pretty sure this would still cover it, but I don't know, you have to check the forums for that one. Like I said, I'm not an expert of this stuff, but this works really well for me. And then when I'm at home, I just trickle charge the battery until it's full for my next outing. And that's basically what I'm rocking when I'm out here. Now obviously I wouldn't keep it under here if it wasn't blue skies overhead. I usually keep it in the back of the car, but we have bears in the campsite that we're at right now, so we have to be a little bit Bear aware, they say. I kind of want a bear in our campsite, you know? I'd call him Bruce the Bear. I would feed him chips and put him on a leash, and then we could charge people at home to come see Bruce. He'd be well looked after, though, because you girls would take care of him. One thing I'll say about one-wheeling on the negative side is it's kind of ruined walking for me, which probably isn't great for my cardiovascular health, but I feel like the joys and the serotonin release from the one-wheel ride is offsets that negative. So in the end, it's still positive, scientifically. Anyways, I'm just playing some chess with my girl here in the evening. I'm done filming for the rest of this trip. I'm just gonna relax. Take it easy. No more editing in my head. I find that gets in the way of just enjoying the moment. So I'll see you in the next video.
Okay.
Peace.